This is KMTV 3 News Now, live at midday.
Good afternoon, I'm Courtney Johns. Crews are cleaning up this afternoon after a train derailed this morning over by Valley, Nebraska. That happened around 6:30 this morning over by Highway 275 and Highway 36. The train was carrying 23 cars worth of coal. We reached out to Union Pacific earlier today and they say luckily no one was hurt and they are still looking into what caused the train to derail.